Even though we get to see the Beyblade avatars ejected from the Beyblades, this is a misconception. Essentially, what is happening is that the Bladers' own bond and aura can interact with the Beyblade, guiding it to do specific moves in battle by summoning the avatars. This is proven by the fact that other Bladers own copies of the Beyblades we see, but not all can summon an avatar, therefore